Popular Nigerian rapper Oladips has criticized celebrity blogger Tunde Ednut for not replying to his messages after he requested him to post about his album for a fee. During an Instagram live session, the rapper expressed his displeasure with the celebrity blogger for ignoring his request to promote his album. According to Oladips, he reached out to the celebrity blogger as a senior, asked him to promote his album, and even asked him for a reasonable price. However, to the rapper's surprise, he did not hear back from the blogger, even though they had been chatting before that moment. Oladips added that what moved him was Tunde Ednut posting content about him being dead for 3 days, but chose not to reply his message about promoting the new album. He said he is not angry at anyone because he knows it is their job as bloggers to use him for likes and comments, but they should also promote his album.
I don't actually know where to start from because a lot don't happen. I just want to talk about something that happened yesterday. This yesterday. Tunde Ednut. I messaged Tunde Ednut yesterday by myself on WhatsApp that album in balance ma promote here. I shall post him here to post trending mugba kosiwala yet lo. How we go promote my album now? Like, give me a reasonable price, like a full mini price or more, yeah, egbon. Twali. I know hear anything again. And we were talking before. When he got to that part, he no talk anything again. I shall no vex. But today now, they talk say I die for 3 days. You post down for free. You did not message me. You did not ask me. You know, message me. Say, can you post this one? Bikini cooking. I mean, I think that she's sort of like, no, but how we go promote my album? Make when I post my album too now. I'm not mad at anybody. You share blogging, more understand. If you mean, you can use me for gains and likes and comment and whatever you want to use me for. It's scam. But post my album too now. Promote my album too now. Like, I was not even begging for a free post. I was like, give me a reasonable price, Egbon. Twale, give me a reasonable price now. Today or not. Give me a reasonable price now. Every price or more, yeah. Come on, bash my bami post here. What content to me? My music gone. Continue. And my post on one, you know why, okay. But talk about my album too. Post my album too. Not be only on one. You talk about my comments. Can you tell my feet gain likes and comments now? Post my album too now. And not be only today, no, and other people too. Post my album too. Bufu mi bufu e lo, polon ke lo do. Taba ti jemi die. Eye ke mi no jemi die. Ko jube e lo. Mo hot lo wa mo mo. Ade hot. Use me for whatever you want to use me for. Use me for likes and comments. It's calm. But post my album too. Now there we go get problem. Now there gonna go we go get problem. Post my album too. Please. Eye ke mo tu fi please see. Don't use me for only likes and comments and dragging. I'm happy. I'm my post here. Post my album too, Sha. I have content on my page. I have content on my page that you can repost as well. Thank you. God bless you.
This comes after the singer's personal assistant, Opeyemi Abdulrasheed, addressed rumors surrounding the singer's alleged death. Abdulrasheed clarified that the rapper had been presumed dead for 3 days before coming back to life and has since been with his family. In an interview with The Punch, Abdulrasheed revealed that the manager who announced the false death rumor has been dismissed by the music organization. Please subscribe to this channel, Newspop NG, for more updates. Like and share the video and drop your comments down the comment section. I am Aderunke Oni. Thanks for watching.